For the most part, yeah. I wouldn't say that I'm attracted to drama, but there has to be an element of fire about you. Do you know what I mean? It's got to be, you've got to have a bit of something about you. You can't just be some doormat. I'm not really into the doormat thing. Do you know what I mean? Like, but.
Let's be clear. Are you saying?
I don't know. Who's the doormat?
This is what I'm trying to work out.
I've been with a few women that have just
white girls that are doormats.
White girls, even mixed race girls. You know what I mean? That have just been, or Asian girl. That's been.
As in people pleasers.
Yeah, just a bit of a doormat. I can get away with anything. I'm not really into that. And people think I'm into that. I just want someone to be able to conform to whatever I want. But
then we've got people that say black girls are aggressive.
Sometimes.
Black girls have attitude and are aggressive.
I don't think it's attitude.
So what do you
think?
I
think it's self-worth. It's like they're
I was going to say, I wonder if it's because the parents are so focused on you can have what you want.
Yeah.
Do not let anyone else tell you any different. Mm. That it's a thing of, well, my mum said I can have what I want and you're not behaving in how I want, so therefore, mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? I don't think
they're aggressive. I don't think black women are. Do you find yourself aggressive? Be honest. Do you think you're aggressive?
Do you know what? Yeah.
Are you laughing? that's the girl.
I can be aggressive, you know.
Yeah, but anyone can be aggressive. I mean, Bex can be.
I think I'm a little bit.
I shouldn't say you.
Yeah, she can be aggressive too, but I think I'm a little bit different. So, for example, when I went to school, I went to Virgo. And
oh my God.
Yeah, and there wasn't a lot of black girls in Virgo because it was Catholic. And so I was one of few.
Finchley Catholic, same thing.
Right, and then I went to. My mum decided to get her coins together and try this private school. It only lasted a year because she realised that Makia live up to it. And I was the only black girl in my year. Mm. I went through a stage that I was so crossed in my identity.
Mm.
At one point, I was a goth, you know. Look at me. Like,
snap, though. I didn't know where to fit in.
Because I remember I had all white friends.
Mm.
I remember going Kingston one time in a Bentall Centre, sitting on the ground with the other white goths.
Like, sitting on the floor.
I didn't even comb out my hair good. Like, and I remember the black people walking past me like, what the hell is wrong with her? Mm-hmm. She's got a... And I had a crisis because I couldn't find it. And then I went to the Caribbean. And when I went to Guyana, my parents are Guyanese, that was the first experience of racism, you know, from my own people. I was told, I was called Tar Baby. I was called Blackie. I was called Midnight. I had never experienced racism.
You were too dark-skinned for them.
I was too dark-skinned for them. And they were like, oh, I'm not black, I'm brown. And this is my own black people. And that's what I found a real big challenge in terms of even racism, because my own black people were racist toward me.
Mm.
And I think that what developed my complex about being dark-skinned more than it coming from a white person. Do you know what I mean?
I'll tell you this.
But then slavery.
I'll tell you
I was
this.
The one in the field. You, my friend, would have been in the yard.
Why me in the yard?
You're lighter.
You're lighter.
All right, let me tell you something, right? I went for, there was a girl that I went for when I was in school, and me and my friend went for these two girls. They were cousins, right? My friend got through, started going out with this girl, right? Her cousin, slightly darker skinned, right? Probably about my complexion, to be fair, said that I was too dark for her.
Jeez.
Are you not dark?
But my friend's like light skinned, yellow.
Yeah.
And her cousin, yellow.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? Like, them two are proper light skin. Like, he's black because his dad was just sort of really light skin, and so he's light skin. And then with her, same thing anyway. Yeah, but for me, this girl decided that I was too dark for her and she weren't feeling it and all that kind of stuff.
Right,
and I was like, rah.
That
threw me that day. I was thinking, hold in a minute. Am I that dark skin? But... And I'm darker than I feel like I'm darker than people can see, because I look at my hands to see my complexion.
Okay.
And I feel like my hands are slightly darker than my face.
They are.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So when people say I'm light skinned, I'm like, well, no, I'm not.
No, it's true actually. Now I look at your hands. It's
almost like a bad tan.
Yeah. Yeah. How am I too dark for you? You're the same colour as me.
Mm.
Do you understand? If you were light-skinned or you were white, cool. But you're not. You're the same colour as me. So how am I too dark for you?
Yeah.
Do you understand? Years later, she come knocking on my door. Like, knocking.
Because light-skinned... Remember the time? Do you remember the time when lighties were in? And yeah. That was a long time ago. I'm not even going to lie.
90s.
And it was all like a genuine look and genuine look, and I had to have like that kind of hair. 90s.
It was the 90s.
And now we're not into, and I wonder how it must feel for, and I say, we said it so loosely in this conversation about lighties. As a lighty, how do you feel? Do you feel ostracized by your own people?
What now? Because apparently darker skinned guys are it.
Yeah.
I'm just like, let them have their time.
Like, I mean, look, you like what you like, though,
isn't it? Like I said, like, I don't look at a person's colour. If we're going to, like, remember, we've raved. So 9 out of 10, it's dark anyway.
Yeah, it's dark. No, but you can see the lighties in the rave.
You need to be at the bar to chat a conversation to see someone's face. Or you're right, obviously, in the dance floor, it's a little bit lighter than whatnot. But
I get onto light-skinned people, I'm not going to lie, I do.
Do you
Yeah, I get
onto them. Why do you get onto them?
But it's a running joke almost, you know what I mean?
But why? They're because humans, they I know,
but
feel.
It's a running joke. It's the whole, like, you take a picture, but you're doing this funny smolder, like.
Yeah, they
like
do,
that.
They do.
Closing your, why are you squinting your eyes and doing that with your mouth? Like, what are you doing?
They just do take a fucking picture. I'm not going to lie.
Do you know what I mean? Like,
but I feel for them because...
And it's the sweet boy. It's the sweet boy culture as well.
But you're a sweet boy.
Maybe.
You're a full sweet boy.
Maybe.
Like,
and
maybe
you smolder too when there's a picture.
Do I?
Most, look at you, see right there.
Yeah,
no, that wasn't a picture. I was...
No, but it's like... Yeah.